The Kubitz ist in Unity or Verein, it's in German. Verein means people unite to something.
The most healthy, and I was the father of the plants, so I feel my energy when I eat the stuff. So it's...
And that's so worthy, but it takes so much time. I cannot go away to have vacation, so that's a problem. So that is good if you are a group of 10 people, so everybody can have a free week per month or something like that. Yeah, I even built this greenhouse in the spring this year. And it's not for me, I built it for the people. Everybody can use it if you want. When we came to Berlin, we had... we wanted to buy a garden, and we had a garden, but the place was not so nice. And a girlfriend of mine lives in the Kubitz. And she said, there's an open garden in the Kubitz, you can come. And then we came to the first meeting, and we talked about what we want to do, and the other ones wanted a greenhouse too. And so I said, I build a greenhouse on my own costs. I spend the money, and it's a present for the Kubitz, so they can use it when I'm away. And I wanted to build a big one, because it's only 4 meters, and I wanted to have a 10 meters. The beans is our field too, and this is the... do you know what is this? This is a strawberry. The strawberry field is for all, it's a community field. This one is Carla, it's an old woman. She has this field, it's potato, and this is her field too. It's bees, I think, bees it's called. Yeah, and some flowers. And this is our field again, it's potato and flowers. This is the field from a friend of mine. He is from Greece, and right now he's in Greece again. And he's working on the free energy system too. So he came here, and it was the first person I met thinking about that theme and working on some stuff, as we do. We built until now 3 systems, but they did not work. And right now we are building 2 new ones, and it takes a lot of time to do this. Because first you have to think about it, then you have to design it, then you have to build it. I don't know. This is Matthew. You see, there's not so much made on this field, it's just for fun. And on Wednesday, it's Fokü here in Kubitz, in the Kubitz. And Fokü means eating for the people. So everybody who wants to eat there can come to eat there, and it's vegan kost. Do you know vegan kost? Without milk and without all the stuff, all. And they get food from here sometimes too. That are bees again, beans and carrots and cucumbers. Very nice, they are very tasty. This plant's pumpkins. And this is a field from Christine, I think. This both fields is Christine. This is Leonie, the girl. This is a girlfriend from me which lives here, and they told us that here's a garden. And at first we did not like the place, but right now when we were in all the other projects, because I looked all the other projects, and this is for me the nicest place right now. It's a nice garden with trees and birds, and everything's okay. But this is a little bit noisy, the train, but we don't care.